Hi there, I'm Megan Daley, an author and teacher librarian at St. Peter's Lutheran College. Today, I'm reading you a book in one of my favourite places in the world, my school library. Do you like to visit the library? You might visit your school or local library with friends. One friend, two friends, three friends or more. Today, we're reading a book about a pair of pear friends who have a new friend come and join in their fun. Well, that can get complicated, can't it? We'll find out what happens to this pair of pears as we read A Pear of Pears and an Orange by Anna McGregor. A pair of pears rocked on a seesaw. A pair of pears played ping-pong. And a pair of pears rode their tandem bike until one day someone new wanted to join their fun. Room for one more? Asked Orange.